Well, I'm a weird dropout because I take college courses all the time. I love learning company courses and things. So I loved being a student. And there were smart people around, and you know, they fed you, and they gave you these nice grades that made you feel smart. So I feel it was unfortunate that I didn't get to stay there. But I don't think I missed any knowledge because, you know, whatever I needed to learn, I was still in a learning mode.